casually since I don't believe in painting anymore.
I don't really paint because I hate objects, but I hate going to museums and seeing pictures on the wall because they look so important and they don't really mean anything.
People think of you as the perfect pop artist without really knowing what that means, or I think really knowing what your work is about. I'd like to try to talk some more about the paintings, things you did earlier, because there's something that I think needs to be explained before. People think of you as the